Hi, I'm State Senator Sharon Brown. The past couple weeks, the governor has released his budget, and in his budget was a lot of money for career-connected learning. And I was really curious as to how that would affect our district, the 8th Legislative District. So here with me today is President Rebecca Woods to talk about how that would affect Columbia Basin Community College.
Career-connected learning is what all 34 community and technical colleges in the state of Washington do. And that is no different than what Columbia Basin College in the Tri-Cities does as well. We provide accessible and affordable education for all Washingtonians, pathways whether that's into business and industry or into a four-year university. We want to make sure that we are preparing all of our students in high-demand fields so that they can be successful in no matter what their life goals are. So this is what we do at Columbia Basin College and what we're proud to do in the Tri-Cities.
So it's really interesting because we're not really sure how this career-connected learning is going to impact the Tri-Cities. We'll have to see as things progress. It could be a duplication of efforts and actually not be beneficial to the Tri-Cities, or it actually might help the Tri-Cities. So stay tuned. We'll see how the bill moves along as session progresses.